How difficult is effective soloing? Right now in the current meta, extremely difficult. Very difficult. Small group play is good stuff. These dudes dip out. Fucking worth a shit cunt healer. Get exposed, kid. You're terrible at this game. Viper set shit can. Get out of here. Eternal cunts. They got it all, man. They got all the stupid shit. What happened when you don't have your ball with you, man? What happened? You gotta bring the whole Zerg back. You know you gotta bring it all back. Only a portion won't do. Fucking ripped. Oh, you're running now? You're like, you know what? No, bad idea. Maybe we shouldn't have fought them. Maybe we didn't have fucking 25 to 30 people, and suddenly we can't fucking PvP anymore. What happened to us? Where did all our talent go? It's never there, son. Trying to get through that door. It's too late. The time has passed. Alright, stupid barrier. Barrier down. Get exposed. Trying to res, right? Yeah, there you go. We need more bodies! This is the only way we can win! The res is up. Damn, 12k stones? Where'd that come from? Hello? Hello, is this the AD group and they're splitting up? Confirmed. This is what happens. Motherfuckers get greedy. And they're just like, nah, fuck it, I want to get my stones in there. And on top of it, they're fucking, like, extremely low-tier players. So they can't even afford the 10k AP stones. Because every time they kill me, it's like 10 AP. Literally. They're splitting one guy every 5 minutes between 24, 30 people. It's just bottom-of-the-barrel bullshit, man. Still can't kill them when they're all together, though. Here we go, this is what I... Let me kill something, anywhere, a mob, please. Thank you. What's up, Matt the Cat? Thank you for the donation to the Lord Fangrush. It's most appreciated. Matt the Cat. These nuts.